Very interesting and significant table, very suitable for the time that you are now, towards the end of Tisha B'Av, the time that Messiah was born, this was written, and we are really approaching a time after Tisha B'Av, Nachamu, comfort, very significant time, hoping that really we'll have soon Messiah. But this table will tell us exactly what is needed. So let us see word by word. You have here best meetings from Ben Ishai, son of Jesse, and this year, which is 5,008 of Shin Pei Aleph, 5,781, 2021. This is minimal in the Old Torah, this number. It means skip of two. You don't have a bless. It's the only one. And amazingly, the best meeting of it. I said many times that this program that you see, all the Torah coming letter after letter, which is the basis of Torah code, is the program which Dr. Alexander Rotenberg did. He's a scientist, came from Russia, like Professor Ips. Professor Ips showed him this phenomena, he checked it, and clearly found out that it is the truth, the Torah from heaven, he became Orthodox Jews. Even he wrote a book about the codes, all his truths in English. So let us see what you have in very, very significant table. The first thing you can see, it comes in one book, which is Exodus, Bet, and in few chapters, unbelievable, yeah, which itself is very significant. So what you have here more? You have here Messiah, Mashiach. We speak about son of Jesse. We have Messiah. So you have Messiah here. You have Messiah here. And you have here Messiah, but in a sentence, Mi Meshichim. Who are the Messiahs? Now we know quite well that our rabbis tell us who are the Messiahs. There are four names. Does not mean that there are different people, but it means that Messiah will have like four dimensions, four tasks to do, which are the names. It is really abbreviation of Mashiach. Mem is Menachem, you see Menachem right in the center. Then you have Shiloh, Kamir Perel, very significant also. And then you have very small of Inon, Hanina is right down there. Now, our rabbis tell us that the name of those messiahs means this is what they are going to do to us. So Menachem will bring us Nechama. Nechamu, this is what we need. Menachem means the comforted one. He will comfort us. Then we'll have Shiloh, our rabbis say, Shai is present to him. It means the whole world will realize the great contribution of Jews to the world, not on Nobel Prizes, but many other things, also the Bible code. So the world will give present to them. Shiloh, interesting. This is what the Rebbe tells us. Then you have Inon, his kingdom, rulership, clearly indicated. Israel will have this kind of rulership. You have few Meshichim, because Messiah, son of Joseph, you have Messiah, son of David. Then you have minimal in the Torah. So as I said, you have here minimal who are Messiahs. You have minimal in the Torah 5, 7, 8, 1, 2021. And you have here a teshuvah, the repentance, which is the main condition for redemption for son of Jesse, for Messiah. And it appears in the Torah exactly in the story when Pharaoh was chasing, yeah, pursuing the Jewish people. And it's written here, Pharaoh Ikriv, Pharaoh came near, and the Jewish people, children of Israel, lifted their eyes, frightening from the back, the Egyptian, from the front, the sea, Red Sea, from around, is the desert. So, no, in such a situation, definitely you have to do tshuva. Now, rabbis tell us also, if Jews don't do tshuva willingly, this is in Tractate Sanhedrin, 97a, then God will appoint a very cruel leader like Haman to the Amanai, who would like to wipe out Israel. And not only this, you have a situation of 150,000 missiles around Israel, really. And then you have rockets, and then you have the Hezbollah and the Hamas and all these terrible enemies with anti-Semites together, the leftists. Terrible situation that Israel are in, but this will bring Israel to do Shuva, to repent. Because as the Maimonides said, Israel will not be redeemed unless they repent. Then, as I said, clearly written the repentance, and here is written what you should do to repent. Shabtot mitzvotai v'torotai, shmor mitzvotai v'torotai, keep and guard my mitzvot and my Torah. Then, Hashem natan lachem Shabbat, you have to keep the Sabbath, because of Sabbath. So if you will keep the Sabbath, if you will do tshuva, pakod yivkod, then Elohim will redeem you. This exactly coming here. Then with whom he will come? With Elijah and Messiah. Eliyahu, Moshe, we know Moses will come with the Messiah together. Moshe is the Gematria of Shiloh. With Elijah, comes here. So unbelievable. And also, as I said, so important that this table comes in very small area. I mean, for so many verses, it comes in one book, which is Bet. Bet is a... And then you have the chapters from Yud Gimel 13 to 17, the beginning 17. I mean, that it basically is really 13 and 14 and 16. So, very interesting and very significant table for our time. And this is really, one should know that the verses are here also, Mi Chamocha Be'al Hashem, who is like your God, and exactly with the splitting of the Red Sea. And this one is in Amzugalta, that God redeemed us and will redeem us. Also, the expression is, this is the song of the sea coming here, exactly. This sentence, so interesting and very significant and very important table for our time, especially when now the end of Tisha B'Av and entering 7 weeks of Nechama, of comfort, and really very, very significant time that if we keep Shuvah, like the Rambam says, then we'll have Messiah coming soon.